What I get for being out of the Holy shit. Well, we're playing as Mr. Bill, as always. I hear that shit. Ah! Oh. Oh, it's. Oh, yeah, it's the scream, man. Jesus, I overreact. Yikes. Alright. Don't mind me. Okay. Well, I don't know what to do besides to repair this generator. We got 5 of them, so you know how it is. Nice. Nice. Now the real question is my friend free over there? May or may not be getting capped. Yep. Should have thought about the old man first. Let's be honest. You better run, man. My character's too old for this shit. Hey, get over here. Don't know about my teammate over there, but he's pretty suicidal. Oh man. Not gonna lie, this shit's nerve-wracking. And I haven't even been touched once. Damn, I can't tell if this guy is oblivious to me or what. Oh, there he goes. Never mind. Wait. Do tell he's coming over here. Sorta. I have 2 options. I can hide in this closet. Fuck it. What I get for being out of Oh, I gotta run. Oh, shit. I'm gonna die from old age eventually. Ah, I was so close. Should I take the chance? Nah. I ain't feeling too incredibly lucky, let's be honest. So we're just hanging out, you know. Aw, Jake, you came back for me. I hope they do see him, right? Damn. Oh sh! We're already struggling. This is not good. Alright, first I gotta be able to take a hit. Yeah. I got you, big man. Holy crap. Oh wait, that's the last gen we need. I gotta find this totem though. Real question is, where's it at? Oh. Okay, that's actually pretty scary. Oh, nice. All right. Fucking hell. Totally not worth. Fuck. Man, there's only so much people I could save. Oh wait, they're good. Ah shit. Where are we going? I mean... Oh, they're here! Come on. Oh. Let's go! No! Let go of me! Fuck you!